still searching for the person responsible for the blast. Granite Guidestones sit near the town of Elberton. That's about 2 hours east of Atlanta. The tourist site draws more than 20,000 visitors each year.